sunglasses filter. Keeping that wire up here in the right corner so we know we're looking at the clouds. I went up to make a coffee while I was up there, I was looking out the window to make sure that the camera's in the right position. And it looks so good. I mean, it's so easy to see it all. It's fucking unbelievable. So I'm gonna move a couple things here. Let's see. Here. Oh man, the fucking thing. I just want to keep the sun out of my eyes. But I want this row of faces that's coming through right here. Looks really good. Somewhere right there should be good. You know, it's funny because YouTube's now nailing me copyright strike for yesterday's video. December 23rd, video number 2. There's no music, there's no background, there's no TV. It's a research video, just like I'm doing right now. So I'm wondering, are they going to start copyright striking the mineral streets? Is that what they're doing? What the fuck are they up to this time? Just for them to go ahead and do that was very weird. Very weird. I'm going to bring a green filter once the other camera uploads. I'm going to bring a green filter out. I'm going to put a red filter on this one again for now. Something around there, I guess. Yeah, it looks so good. I don't want to take the camera with me. I have to go do a few things. The other camera is still uploading. Fuck. Just gonna leave it. Fucking believable, man. Oh my god, it's so good. Let me make sure I got this before I go. Yeah, I see what's going on here. The filter is all fucked up. Let's try that. Should have put the green filter out. Just want to make sure this fucking thing's picked everything. Let's see. Yes, it's funny that YouTube's doing that. They're copyright striking me now. Or what? What the fuck are they copyright striking? My voice? It's fucking nuts. I need a little corner of that tree in there, and I know I'm pretty good there. Yeah, they're fucking insane now. Every day, worse and worse to get.